I think it's important in going forward with these cases to have a firm that has the important experts retained, that understands the impact of a high chromium level, of a high cobalt level, of the blood testing, of the product that you might be looking at for replacement, and of the surgeons who are out there who do a great job in replacing and remedying the situation that you're in.